Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to Game Paradise. So today in this video I'm going to show you guys the top 5 secrets you can find in Roblox Jailbreak. So let's get right to it. So guys, let's get started. So for the first secret, we have to go right on this tree which you can find near the new vehicle like the season 3 base. So right over here, as you all can see, there is just like a tablet type thingy with no hands but legs. Okay, let me just try to shoot this. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, from this nothing happens, from the shotgun nothing, from let me try it from the pistol. Boom, 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 boom. Okay guys, nothing happens to this, and we can climb on this for sure. Let me just check if there is something inside the tree also, because this is pretty strange. And guys, do comment down below after watching the full video that have you seen any of these secrets before this video. So guys, now let us move on to the next secret. So guys, now as you saw that earlier, Creecraft used to stream Jailbreak like every single day. So, but no one could find, and I just found out right away. And oh wait, okay. So as you all can see, guys, this is the old icon of Creecraft. He used to play he used to play Jailbreak earlier, but now. He plays Piggy. But guys, as you all can see, there is a horse right over here with the old icon of the Creecraft. Okay, so it's just like a sticker. Can we just stand on it? Oh wait, I think we can. Okay, no, I can't right now. But yes guys, this is just type of a sticker over here. It's not a 3D one, but it looks 3D, so this is pretty cool. And guys, as you all can see, there are some like gummy bears over here. It must be that the horse pooped some gummy bears, I guess. So guys, now let us move on to the next secret. So guys, for the third secret, if you go near the so as you all can see, there is the power plant, and here is a waterfall. So let me just go inside this, as you can see. So when we come inside this, so you can see some cage over here, a small cage, but then you see a star right over here guys, which is great. You see a star shining inside with some rays going on all around like a sun. So guys, this looks great. So now let us move on to the fourth secret. So guys, for the fourth secret, I became a police officer and now I am inside the Area 51. So as soon as you enter the Area 51, right in like at the back of this person. Okay, wait, is there something written on it? Nope, it's just a plain paper. Nice. So behind this person, you can see a cat. Okay, you can see a cat right over here guys, which is great, by the way, which is great guys. You can literally see a cat, and let me just see if there is some like oh wait, there's some gap in between the crates too. So guys, you can see a cat right over here, which looks great. So now let us move on to the last but not the least secret. So guys, for the last and the final secret, I have become a criminal again, and for this secret we have to go inside the power plant. So you guys must be thinking, what is really inside the power plant? Everyone's robbed the power plant twice or like 5 to 10 times in a day. So now let me show you guys the secrets inside the power plant. So we are not gonna collect the uranium because we are just here to see the secret. You just have to do the normal parkour just like this, And besides going to the left, you have to go inside. You will take some wait, I am 1 HP. So you guys will take some damage from the laser, but no worries, the secret is inside. Make sure not to die over here. So when we go in front, you can see a computer, and we just got Rickrolled, bro. Guys, that is like legit. Like it's like so great, guys. You are literally getting Rickrolled inside. And if you guys turn on the music inside the Roblox Jailbreak at this time, you can also hear that music right now, right away. But right now I have not turned my music on because I'm of course recording a video. So guys, that is it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching my video. Like and subscribe, because this was epic.